All right, boys and girls, listen up. Our objective is to locate and disable the Psi Disruptor's primary power generator. Once we've done that, we'll turn over the mission to Mankski and Kerrigan. Let's move out.
I'm gone.
Transit HQ.
Kerrigan, the generator's offline. You can send down the Psi emitter at any time.
Good work, Jim.
The Psi emitter will be carried by one of my SCVs. With the disruptor's power cut, the emitter should be able to get the attention of any renegade Zerg near it. The SCV will then be able to lure the Zerg back to your base. Once the Zerg arrive there, you'll be able to assert direct control over them.
Reporting for duty. Roger that. Right away, sir.
Perfect. With these Zerg, I can construct a new hive cluster. Once my forces have grown strong enough, I can assault the Psi Disruptor directly.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. Roger that.
Excellent work. Although these Zerg are now under my control, I sense that there are more Zerg out there. I must lure as many of them here as possible.
Some immediate evac.
In transit HQ.
Thank you.
forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. We require more minerals.
Forces are under attack.
find more overlords. Our forces are under attack. Force is on the attack.
Thank you.
Our forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.